Welcome back to the Evil Within. What I would do all that. What is in this box? Oh, give me a new weapon. Be good. Still your book. Holy shit. First time.
Shit. Looks like Theodore's been here. Maybe that's why I couldn't contact O'Neill. Hoffman's safe house is nearby.
He did.
I should check up on her. Hoffman? You here?
Hey, you?
Another one of these. What happened here? Left his safe house to go to a restricted area of the Marrow? It doesn't sound like him.
Oh my god. Bastards.
Looks like they had extra security for this place.
Let's do this. Maybe not.
All these tanks. What's this about?
Yeah, they're gonna open up and yeah, they're all gonna come out at me.
Somewhere.
Hello.
Of Union's populace has succumbed already. Our efforts have been in vain.
Yes.
Yes, you die. It's the only way.
What do we have here? If they haven't removed this guy's chip yet, I can use it to get through that door and find Hoffman.
It's worth the try. Ooh, sex suit, eh? Maybe it's in my notes. I want to get.
Okay, let's see what happens. God, he's already dead. I gotta get out of this lab.
Oh, shit. Knock the fucking door down. Yeah.
Are these Union citizens? What was Mobius doing with them?
Alice Petra's gonna come out of here, isn't she?
Looks like it goes down forever. Gotta get out of here.
Shit. Oh no.
What is that?
Me.
Holy shit. It's searching.
Where am I supposed to go? Guess I can't go that way. Shit, where am I supposed to go? Thank you. Holy shit.
Hours later.
Oh. Ah, le pitch.
That thing again. Why is it after me? What does it have to do with this place?
About time. Hope I can still catch up with Hawkeye to the river.
Come on. Yes. Come on, let's get through. Let's get through. Yes.
Voices.
More like an anteater.
Stay out of my way, Sebastian.
Oh, shit.
O'Neill, what happened?
Theodore showed me the way. I am his now. I helped him hide. And in exchange, he gave me a new life.
A life as a slave.
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn!
Never escape me!
Oh, what a mess.
You never escape me!
Oh, he's angry now. Look at him. There we go.
That's it. I'm done playing you. Yes, Father Theodore. I told him. I won't let him get away. I promise. think you're too good to fight me? It's gonna take more than that to stop me. Let the flames consume you. Stop running.
Give me the flamethrower and I will.
You must be cleansed.
Bitch. Where is it? Where is it? Holy shit.
I'm sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise.
Oh shit.
I'm not weak anymore, Sebastian. I won't go down easy. That might have stopped me before. Let the flames consume you.
Out of ammo.
You think you're too good to fight me?
Bitch, I'm the best.
Shit.
Yes, Father Theodore. I told him. I promise! I'm not weak, Sebastian. I won't go down easy. You'll never escape me! I'm not scared of you anymore.
Thank you, Sebastian. Finally, free from his voice.
I shit him in the face.
From my fears. I was so scared. You've got to stop him.
I can't stop him if I can't find him, O'Neill.
He phase shifted. He's not here. Not anywhere. The machine in the room next door. You've got to destroy it.
What machine?
He made me build it. To hide him. Destroy it. So that you can destroy him.
What happened? How did O'Neill get turned into that thing?
I don't know. I've been locked in my safe house since you left. When Liam called and asked me to meet him, I was so relieved to hear his voice. But he wasn't Liam. He was that thing. I tried to get through to him, but you heard him. Theodore Wallace did something to him.
Poor guy. I didn't want to have to kill him.
You didn't have a choice. Theodore wasn't going to give him up. So what now?
Let's take a look at this machine O'Neill was talking about.
I think it's on the other side of the room where you found us. Let's go.
flamethrower. I could use this, but it's broken. If I found the right parts... Lots of weird stuff in here. Looks like he was building something.
Maybe that machine he was talking about.
I would never disobey.
Yes, Master. Of course. The machine is operating as it should. Thank you, Father Theodore. To hear you say that, it fills me with pride. What? But she is harmless to us. She's not... No. I would never disobey. Of course I will. Whatever pleases you. Yukiko, can you hear me? I'm in the fabrication room. Clearances don't mean much when everyone's dead. Just... Please come and meet me here. I have something to show you. It's important. I'm sorry, Yukiko. But he demands it.
Mark of influence. Theodore's sticking his fingers in every part of this place.
It's almost like a form of communication with him.
Bastard.
So you know Theodore Wallace?
Of course. He's head of recruitment. But what's he doing in STEM? And why is he doing this?
There's a lot going on that you don't know about. Theodore wants Lily for himself. You saw what he did to O'Neill. He'll do that to everybody in here if he has to. He'll tear this place apart to get his hands on her. I can't let that happen.
What is it?
I'm not totally sure, but it looks a hell of a lot like the stable field emitter. Whatever it is, O'Neill said to destroy it. So that's what I'm gonna do. And I know just how. It's me.
Sebastian. I'm starting to think you forgot about me.
Have you finished arming that cookie dough of yours?
I have. Looking for an excuse to use it, too.
Good. I'm sending you my coordinates. Bring the big guns. We're going hunting.
Got it. I'm already gone. See you soon.
I'm almost ready over here. Let me know when you're good to go.
Okay, thanks everyone for watching. Remember to like and subscribe. Thank you.